Hi, my name's Chris Mellership and I'm the Senior Technical Sales Manager for BenQ UK. Today I'm going to show you how to change the EDID settings of your panel. This will help you if you are using longer cable runs or if your HDMI source device has a mismatch HDMI port and graphics driver. Different types of HDMI have different types of maximum resolution, and our panels, as lots of other panels, are now 4K 60Hz native panels. Unfortunately, some devices can't output 4K 60 and they can only output 4K 30. Now, this should be able to be picked up and detected by the panel. However, due to some issues with graphics cards, they detect it's a 4K 60 panel, but the graphics card can only output 4K 30, or vice versa, the HDMI port can only output 4K 30. And the graphics card thinks it can handle 4K 60, and this can cause a mismatch. The easiest way to rectify this is on the panel. If you bring up your settings menu and go across to device and down to screen, you'll be able to change the EDID settings from 2, which is the default, to 1.4. 1.4 will cap the maximum resolution at 4K 30. This may help with slightly longer cable runs, or it will help if your source HDMI device is unable to cope with 4K 60 and you find yourself having HDMI dropout on the screen. You also have auto. This should detect whether you need 1.4 or 2, but as mentioned, some source devices will struggle to actually tell the screen what it needs. This will enable you to quickly change the 2 from 1.4 to 2, and you should then have your image back up on the screen. Alternatively, you can tell your laptop or PC to output at 4K 30. However, please note that once you then disconnect and reconnect the HDMI cable, this will most likely reset that setting, and the PC or laptop will then once again try to output at 4K 60. I hope you found this useful.